Hi guys, welcome back to this video. So this is going to be a very funny video. So this is my sister and you guys know it how talented she is. So we are here to do a very quick makeup video and we have selected a lot of stuffs. But the thing is, we are going to do makeup without using mirror. So it's like a no mirror makeup challenge with both of us. We'll be doing makeup on ourselves, so keep on. So we have already done the base, like the foundation, the primer and other stuffs are already done. And there are a set of stuffs which have been selected. So like for example, I've selected this palette for eyeshadow and my sister have selected another palette for eyeshadow. And even the blush, I have selected a powder blush and she have gone for a creamy blush. So there are a few differences, even the lipstick, there is a difference. So let's see how it goes and how does the final look actually looks like. So the first thing we are going to start with the eyebrows. I have got this palette and there's a mirror, so I'm not going to look into the mirror. I'll just do it like this. And she have got an eyebrow pencil, so let's start. The next thing which we are going to do is go with the eyeshadow. And, I have this palette with me and she has another from Lakme. So let's start. Now I'm going to use this one and I'm going to place it over here, just using my bare fingers. Next thing, we are going to use the kajal and what kajal have you got? I've got the black one. I've got the black kajal and I've got the Revlon color stay, kind of a bluish shade. This is Moving Blue. No cheating. I'm not going to tell you anything. So I'm going to take the liner. Are you using the liner? Eyeliner. This is the easiest one. Oh no.
I think I'll use the kajal itself.
I don't know how it has come, but I feel it's okay. Yeah, I'm done with my eye makeup and I'm waiting for my makeup pro sister to finish her eye makeup. Wow.
What just happened?
She's doing it really well. I mean, this was a good idea to use the kajal on top. You got it right. You exactly have a band of untouched part near your eyelashes and then you have, but then it's looking good from far.
Oh, okay.
Next, we are going to go with the mascara. So, mascara, we are going to use the same thing. So, I'll do it and then I'll give it to her. Mascara is great. So, the next thing we are going to apply blush.
Okay.
And no, before blush, we'll do one thing, we'll do the contouring. And I have this powder blush and she is going to use this cream blush. Let's see how it goes. So I have a mirror over here I'm going to use.
But I am going to look like Pikachu.
Big red. Pikachu, Pika, Pika, Pikachu. I mean, I seriously don't feel there's a rule for doing makeup. Like some people say, you know, blending through with beauty blender is like the best thing, but somehow blending with the fingers also gives a good effect. So now before we look into our makeup, what we have done, we are going to judge each other's makeup just the way how all the aunties on social media judge on whatever you are doing. So let me judge hers first. But trust me, I'm just loving the way you have done your makeup. It's so subtle and looks really good. First thing, she got very beautiful features, so it enhances everything and she's looking really pretty. I like it.
As for yours, it's looking really good, first of all. I think it was a really wise decision to use the blue kajal because it's bringing out the brown eyes that she has and it's distracting me from the eyebrow. But it's looking really good.
So I think it's the eyebrow where I have messed up, but anyhow. So are you ready to see what you have
definitely
done? So 1, 2, 3 and...
Oh.
Oops. Oh no, eyebrows?
I'm But it's looking good.
It's kind of looking good. Two eyebrows on this side. Like one is going on top, but there's a gap, and then there's the original eyebrows. Like if I just lift it up a bit.
Yeah. But it's looking kind of okay.
What do you think about your makeup?
It's okay, alright.
And what I think about my makeup is that I have overdone the blush part, and I definitely look like a pig from Coco Melon.
No.
What about you?
I'm never doing makeup again, that's it.
So this was a pretty nice challenge and we really loved doing it. So we are going to just flip the camera and you can have a better look on how we are looking. So this is how our makeup looks like. So it's pretty nice. I'm like happy with it, but if you can see over here, I have two sets of eyebrows now on one side. So she have done it well because she was using the pencil and she have done it really well. She's good in drawing, so she have done it well. Now hope you guys loved this video. Like it was a kind of fun challenge that we guys did. So till I'm here in Kerala, till I'm here with this grizzly bear, you can like if you want to see any kind of sister challenges that we want to do, do comment below or you can even DM me and we will surely try to do it out if we know how to do it. So until next video, just keep watching and shower a lot of love. Bye.